data. 2.5 billion gigabytes of data are received and generated worldwide. They are everywhere, in phones, on social networks, and in newspapers. But moreover, they're generated every time we make a purchase, send a text message, or write a report. In 2007 alone, 295 billion gigabytes of data were generated on the planet. Does this seem like an overwhelming number? Well, it is. Imagine if we could store all that information on digital drives and place them in a line next to each other. That line of drives would travel around the Earth more than 11 times. But what good is all this information? It's clear that it's not enough to only have access to it or to just store it away. Here, the important thing is to make sense of it and use it to make decisions and solve problems. For years, public institutions in the world have stored all kinds of information banks. Not everyone knows that the Inter-American Development Bank has compiled data from different sectors for more than 50 years and makes it publicly available in the Numbers for Development portal. So, why don't governments always base their decisions on evidence? Today, more than ever, it's crucial to use data in the design of public policies that seek to solve the real problems faced by the population. Sign up now and discover that making smart decisions is easier than you thought.